evening, guys. It is December. Alexa, what day is it?
It's Sunday, December 30th.
It is December 30th, day be right before New Year's Eve, and we are on our way to Mexicali, so I need to get ready real quick. So I'll do a full montage of me getting my together. Today is this black hoodie that I hauled in my what I got for Christmas. I need to stop the piece and I'm just gonna keep my hands in my pockets. Okay, so the hoodie that I'm wearing is this hoodie from Forever 21. It is just the black hoodie that I hauled in my what I got for Christmas video, along with these sweats. They're just gray sweats that look very ugly, but they're comfy and it's freaking 5 a.m. So yeah, and then these checkered old school Vans. So let's. Okay guys, I look very ugly right now, but yes, we made a pit stop. It is New Year's Day. I have not updated you guys in ages, but yes, it is New Year's Day and we're getting some snackies from Oxxo. So yeah, I'll show you guys what we buy. Left Oxxo and we got the goods. So yes, let's do a haul real quick. Show me what's in your bag.
Oh, no, I can't do it. You'll see that this is what we got. And I'll just show you.
Yeah, we'll show you guys everything that we got when we get to the house because we're gonna have what?
Stop, don't do that. We're not the brand family.
The brand. Guys, so we know the lighting is caca and I look like I'm a little homeless boy. But it's because we want to be comfy. We don't really care to be fashionable here in Mexico. So, to what we got, we're going to do a hot video. A little hot portion of the video. So, I got these barbecue picante sabritas. And then I got Karina.
Sabritas.
Karina got this. Chocolate chip ice cream, and it's freezing out here, but I don't want it just because we're having a little premenstrual cycle. And then I got this lime Gatorade. She got a Rice Krispie treat. I got Ritz cheesy. She got this little Mexican candy, Lucas Barison. And I got a Airhead Extreme roll thing. You could just tell we just wanted a snacky. And then we got some Devils. So yeah, see you guys when we watch the movie. I know I look stupid. I was gonna record from here. So it is the next morning after we filmed that snack haul. So yeah, it is the next morning. We already came home. Actually, it's two mornings after because it was another morning where we left. And now this is the morning after because I went to bed after working because I went home straight to bed. So yeah, it is just to reiterate and just to let you guys know what day it is December 3rd. So yes, it is Thursday, December 3rd. I did not have a proper outro to the vlog, so this is my ugly little chunty outro. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'll see you guys on the next one.